guys, if you're new, I'm talking about Square Enix Presents. Now, before I talk about this, I just want to preface by saying I'm not too into these presentations when it's like Square Enix or Bethesda, at least when it's E3. I really didn't think that Bethesda or Square Enix needed their own, like, E3 presentation. I just don't, because Square Enix and Bethesda, I just don't think they're either big enough companies. I'm not talking about in Japan, I'm talking about more in the Western world, because, like, I believe that, at least Square Enix case, I believe they probably release, you know, certain Japanese games that don't come to the US. So they may be bigger over in Asia. But I'm talking about in the Western world, I just don't really think Square Enix presentations are really that necessary, because I think they could just put those games in the presentations of the console companies like Sony and Microsoft and Nintendo, especially at E3. Now, I know this is an E3. This is actually like just their own presentation. But still, if it comes back next year, I really think Square Enix needs to seriously consider not doing a press conference, just having their games be on the like Sony or Nintendo or Microsoft press conferences. Now, I'm glad that Bethesda is now owned by Microsoft. So, God willing, they will just show their stuff at Microsoft's conference from now on. But I digress slightly, because this isn't actually E3. I mean, it's March, and Square Enix is just doing a Square Enix Presents, which I assume is like Sony State of Play and a Nintendo Direct. So while I don't think it's necessary for them to really do this on their own, they could have just probably put it with other people's stuff. And they got some games like Marvel Avengers, I think they're going to be talking about at this conference. And Just Cause Mobile. Now, I got to talk about that for a second, because Just Cause 3, at least, was a game I played. I played that a lot. I think I got most of the towns and everything, like most of the side stuff I did. That is a pretty good game. It's one of those games where you kind of could just play around for a while, because it's one of those kind of like games where, yeah, you could do the main story, but you could also just mess around for a good long while before actually doing the main story. But Just Cause Mobile, that's just weird. Like, how far mobile phones have come if you're going to be able to play a game that has like a massive map like that, like it, Just Cause. But in any case, the Square Enix Presents should be this Thursday, 1 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, 10 a.m. PDT, and 5 p.m. GMT. So I'd probably check it out, probably give my thoughts on it, even though I don't really think it's truly necessary for Square Enix to be doing these. That's just me. It's my opinion. I don't really think that Square Enix really needs to do these. I think Square Enix could really just show off their games at the like Xbox Game Showcases or the Nintendo Directs or the Sony States of Play. But what do you guys think? Do you guys think Square Enix really should be doing its own presentations and stuff, rather than just putting them with like Microsoft and Nintendo and Sony's presentations? And are you guys looking forward to this presentation and some of the games that they should be showing at it? Let me know in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and subscribe, and may God bless you all.